Hey guys, Burks here. Welcome back to Theory Tuesdays at Get There. Today we're going to talk about hurricanes. What are hurricanes and how do they form? So, hurricanes are normally large storms with high-speed winds that typically form in very warm waters in tropical areas. Hurricanes are normally classified by the speed of their winds, which is usually 74 miles per hour with a very low pressure center area called the eye. So, how do hurricanes form? Hurricanes form when this warm, moist air rises and is replaced by cooler air. The cooler air gets warm and then begin rising as well. With the continuous rising of this air, we begin to get huge storm clouds forming. These storm clouds eventually rotate around the center, forming an organized system. With enough warm water, this cycle will continue, and the storm clouds and wind speed will begin to grow. As wind speed continue to grow, as we mentioned earlier, at 74 miles per hour, we will have an official hurricane forming. This is why climate change can make hurricanes more intense or frequent, because there is more warming of the world's oceans. Hurricanes can be very destructive. As we know, in the Caribbean region, the hurricane season is from June to November. They normally weaken when they hit land, because they are no longer fed energy from the warm ocean water, but that still doesn't mean that they aren't as destructive and powerful. Hurricanes are classified into different categories, with category 1 bringing minimal damage and category 5 bringing catastrophic damage. Hurricanes can also cause storm surges and excessive rainfall, which leads to flooding. Thanks again for tuning in to Theory Tuesdays at Get There. See you next time.